Good morning. You are watching SCTV News. My name is Evana with the Astuti. The headline for today, Shaukat Ali murdered wife, says secretary of her divorce. Now, the news in detail. A husband has admitted murdering his estranged wife by cutting her throat after she asked for a divorce. Shaukat Ali, 38, broke into the house and random route along rock, bringing him where his life with 3, 4, her 5 children. Saista Khatun, 33, died in hospital after she was found collapsed at the property on 19 November. Prosecutors described it as an extremely tragic case and a brutal killing. Claire Nichols from West Midland Crown Prosecution Service said Ali was unable to achieve his wife wanted a defense. Angry and upset, she said signed their separation. He had launched a campaign of harassment and threat against his wife and their children. The days before the attack, Ali had received a divorce letter through the Islamic Court. Ms. Nichols said, angry and upset with this, he broke into the family home and confronted to the victim. Fearing for her safety, Ms. Kitten tried to call her sister and the police, but Ali terminated the calls. She said concerned family members then called the police, who arrived at the house to find Ms. Kitten lying in a pool of blood in the living room. That's the end of the news. Thank you for watching. See you again. Goodbye.